on shipping a lot of these this quarter. We're very excited about this product, and we've just started to run two ads on TV for the new iBook, and I'd like to show them to you now. Let's go ahead and run them.
Is it possible to fall in love with a computer? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. It sure is.
You know, everybody's talking about it. About how different I am. I guess they can notice the change. The way I walk, the way I talk.
You turned my whole world around.
So, our new iBook, aren't those great? Our new iBook, our consumer portable, which brings us to our consumer and education desktop computer. And of course, that's the iMac. The iMac has been so successful that we all forget that it's only 13 and a half months ago that on this very stage we introduced the first Bondi Blue iMac. Only a little over a year ago, and this product has turned the whole industry upside down. It's incredible. We've shipped over 2 million iMacs in this time, and we've generated over $2.2 billion worth of revenue for Apple. It's been a landmark product not only for Apple, but for the whole industry. You know, one out of three iMac owners are first-time computer users all over the world. And in the U.S., 9 out of 10 iMac owners are on the Internet. It's amazing. It's got to be the highest ratio of its kind in the industry. And certainly validates the I in iMac. 9 out of 10. It has become the number one choice of consumer computers and the number one choice for education computers. Unbelievable. So, how do we top this? How do we top this? Well, we're going to try right here today. Because today it's my pleasure to announce the new iMac. And the day after we shipped the original iMac, we started working on this product. We loved the original iMac, but we knew we could make it even better, take it even further. And I think we've done just that. You know, we have a lot of great products. They're all wonderful. And I've seen a lot of products in my life. But I think I am more in love with this product than any product since the original Macintosh that we introduced right here 15 years ago. It's unbelievable. And it's my pleasure to describe it and show it to you now. The new iMac has got a 350 megahertz G3 processor in it. We've upped the system bus 50% from 66 megahertz to 100 megahertz, and this thing really screams. It is by far the fastest consumer computer on the market. We've upped the standard memory configuration to 64 megabytes. And we've upped the maximum memory. We've doubled it to 512 megabytes. And maybe just as important as any of that, we've made the memory upgrades easy. And so, on the bottom of the new iMac is a door. And the door has a little turn thing on it. You can turn with a quarter. And you open it, and you take your memory, and you put it in, and you close it. Now, you can also run one of those security cables right through that little latch. And so when your iMac is locked down, no one can get inside there to take your memory out. So memory upgrades all the way up to 512 megabytes, 64 meg standard, really easy. 6 gigabyte hard disk inside. And of course, USB. USB was something, universal serial bus, that we pioneered on the original iMac, and we've taken the leadership in USB. We're going even further this time by building in 2 independent USB ports, each of which can run at 12 megabits per second simultaneously. And as you know, USB is plug and play, and it's hot pluggable, so you don't have to turn the power off, never have to reboot. It's the perfect way to connect to peripherals. And the USB devices are going through the roof. There's over 200 USB devices shipping. Our developer relations group has done an astounding job at working with developers on USB, and it's just exploding, and Apple is in the lead. In addition to that, we built in, of course, a V9056K modem and the 100 megabit per second Ethernet for hooking up to cable modems, DSL modems, or any sort of terrestrial network. And easy access. There's a beautiful easy access connector plate right on the side. Very easy to plug these things in. Oh, now, I'll tell you about something new. This is a little slide I made up that denotes an amazing feature is about to come. And what I mean by an amazing feature is one that you can't find anywhere else, that's just unique and wonderful and takes us to a next level, and I get really excited about it. So I want to share that with you. So you're about to see first amazing feature of today. RAGE 128 graphics built into every new iMac. We really care about games. And this is one of the hottest 3D engines on the market at any price. This is the same 3D acceleration core that we're building into our highest-end PowerMac G4 in every single new iMac. On AGP2X with 8 megabytes of graphics memory. Games scream on this thing in very high quality. And so you can play games like the newest Quake 3. You get exceptional frame rates. You get exceptional quality. Much better than any other consumer computer on the market. RAGE 128 built into every single new iMac. This is huge for the gaming community. Another amazing feature. This amazing feature goes with the last one. Hi-Fi audio. As you know, the personal computer industry hasn't done a very good job on audio. The audio coming out of personal computers is pretty bad. We want to change all that with the new iMacs. We've worked with Harman Kardon in collaboration to design some new speakers, which we have built into every new iMac, of course, full stereo. These speakers are incredible and give you incredible dynamic range. They sit inside these containers inside the iMac to provide the right resonant cavity to give you the right bass response. And they're also really beautiful on the front of the iMac. You can see where the port comes out, that little slot on the side of the speaker. They're tuned speakers, stereo. They sound phenomenal. Best sound you've ever heard out of a personal computer, built into every new iMac. And here's something else that's incredible. Of course, we're USB based, right? And you can put sound over USB. And so Harman Kardon is introducing an accessory that only works on Macintoshes. And it's this amazing new subwoofer. Our design group designed it for them. And here it is right here. Look at this, isn't it beautiful? Isn't this cool? This thing, when you plug it in to the USB port, the system automatically recognizes it and attenuates the bass frequencies going to the internal speakers and sends them instead to the subwoofer, completely, instantly, automatically rebalancing your system for the subwoofer. It's incredible. Harman Kardon, this is going to be on the market in November, and Harman Kardon is selling it for $99. We'll have some outside when we break. You've got to listen to this setup. It's unbelievable hi-fi audio, the best ever coming out of a computer on every single new iMac. Another one.